Jennifer Garner tracking at number two. The mother of three setting the record straight about her People magazine cover story.
I did not pose for this cover. I did not participate in or authorize this article. Jennifer's not mincing words in her Facebook post reacting to People's cover story, showing her in a posed shot with the headline, Life After Heartbreak.
What are some of the miracles in your life?
Well, Violet Sarah Sam.
Jennifer is always gracious in interviews and open about her love for her and Ben Affleck's three children, who they have co-parented throughout their split and in the wake of her filing for divorce in April of 2017.
We are definitely a modern family.
But Jennifer draws the line on People's story, which relies on industry sources for speculative quotes like this one. Getting married again is the last thing on Jen's mind now. She's certainly not jumping up and down and screaming, I'm single, and planning dates. Jennifer stating in the post that the cover and article, quote, appear to be coming from me. This isn't a tragedy by any measure, but it does affect me and my family, and so I wanted to set the record straight.